Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. So last time we just barely defeated the Sting Chameleon, and this time we're going to fight the Spark Mandrill. What is a mandrill anyway? I mean, I'll probably look it up after this episode, but I'm really kind of curious about that. I didn't change my... Oh, not you again. Oh, I'm getting some serious lag, and I don't know what it's from. Oh, there we go. Okay, now it's gone. Ow! You bitch! Okay, get rid of you. Get dead. Thank you. Okay, is there something over here? No. A wall. Awesome. Ow! Oh, these little spark things on the floor are like the jolts that go out from, when you fight the one path of Wario Land 2. They there's so much lag going on. What the heck? Oh, dude, what the hell? It's all dark and shit. Okay, well, I'm guessing I don't want to kill those. Whatever they are. I want to kill you, robot chicken! And the other robot chicken! Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I'm glad he hit me there instead of over a pit. Okay. Oh, that is a tricky one. Try to go make that jump and then that guy hits you. Alright. So many robot chickens. Jeez. It's like a Seth MacFarlane thing. Alright, climb down the ladder. Alright, this is okay. Oh my god, a giant bubble. And his bubble buddies. His bubble buddy. Ow! Okay, fine. They're not your bubble buddies. Just let me go. Let me go. Let me go. You dick. Oh, wait. I want to... Oh, stop. No. The bubble buddies. Let me go. Let me go. Let's see. What new power did I get? This thing. Yeah, let's try this thing. See if that does anything. Oh, yeah, I killed him with this. Whatever this is. This cool triple shot. Oh, I dropped some health. Okay, well, let's go back to the Mega Buster. That's actually a cool weapon. I like that weapon. It's like three times. Whoa. It's like the wheelies. The wheelie buddies from Kirby's Adventure. Superstar Ultra. And they respawn. Awesome. And this guy... He, like, shoots out at, like, 2 and 12. Ah, I'm gonna die. Oh, wait. Is this thing full yet? No. Okay. Oh, that... Oh, well, that, I was gonna say that Sting Chameleon weapon kills those things in one shot. Ah, I got a game over. Should have seen that coming. All right, let's go back in. All right, guys. I figured I'd just meet you back after the main boss. So, yeah. Let's see if we can do this again without dying. These little wheelie guys. It's not really the wheelie guys that are the problem. It's the other guys. It's these things. These hats of ass. Stop! Stop hurting me! Okay. I like this guy down here. I think I'm just going to do that. Ah! Oh my gosh. Just for days. Okay, you are gonna come down here, aren't you? Okay, well that guy's gonna shoot. Okay, that way. And come up here and kill you! You dirty fool! What the hell is that? It's like a mega turtle! What the fuck? No! Fuck your bombs! Fuck your bombs! Ooh, what's up here? A heart. And I want it. I'm totally gonna... Okay, get rid of that. And I wanna... No, I wanna dash jump. No. Oh, come on. No, stop hitting your head. Okay, I'm pretty sure if I dash jump, I can get that. Let's see, I wanna be about... Here. Oh, come on. No, I want this. No, oh, I almost had it. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, Mega Man, you can do it. I just need to be faster on that second jump. No, come on. No. Do it, you bitch! Do it! Come on. No. Do it, you bitch! Okay, I gotta be like, okay. Let's see. Okay, and then... There we go. Yes! Success! Ha ha! I dance in your taunt. Okay. This guy does not look friendly. Alright, and there with that dash jump, I go, get away from me. Get away from me, man! These guys go down actually pretty easy. It's just one charge shot, and then, oh god. And a couple pellets. Stay away from me! Giant Turtle of Doom! You dick. Another Turtle of Doom! Get away, yo babies! Crap, yo babies almost killed me. You dirty sleut. Alright, what's over here? More darkness! More of these guys, which are probably... What the hell? Oh, I remember that. No! Do not kill me. Do not kill me. Ah! You bitch! Ugh! What? How did I not kill you? There we go. Oh, seriously? Boss, I have a health left. I have an health left. Okay. Let's go. I'm probably gonna die, but let's go. Okay, first off, we're gonna try this. Let's try the... No, first power. The first power we got. Ooh, pretty lights. He's like, I'm gonna punch you. Alright, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Oh, he froze. What the heck? Oh, that was cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's like kicking his ass. Okay. Don't get hit. Just keep using this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, wait, wait.
Cockhome!
Yes! Oh, he fucking punched me! God damn you! Oh, that was so cool. I had him, like, stuck in a rut. All right, how much freeze power do I have? Okay, I have, like, half of a freeze power. Okay. This may be awesome. Let's try the first thing that works, and it works. Or the first power we got, and it worked. Sweet! Yo, punches will be useless. Alright, go, 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 go. Okay, wait. Freeze. Wait. No, don't jump! Freeze, okay. Wait, freeze. Wait, freeze. Wait, freeze. Oh, this is so easy. Oh, he's coming at me! Ah, you will never defeat me! Ha ha ha! Bam! Frost to your face! Well, reluctantly, that was really cool. Did not think that was going to be his weakness. Like I said, I don't remember anything really from this game. I'm just kind of playing it by eye. Not by ear, because you don't really hear it. But I'm playing it by eye, because, you know, how I see it. Like that heart tank container thing, I didn't even know that was up there. Oh, I gotta write this down now, too. Electric spark. That sounds cool. Oh, it's like balls. They're like the thunder balls. Okay, well, this is gonna be spark mandrills. Alright, so, next time, I think we'll just go ahead and do Boomer Kowanger, since... I don't know, it's a cool name, honestly. So, next time, we'll try the Boomer Kowanger stage. And see how that goes. See you guys then.